folks. Miner Jeff here. We're going to go over some safety rules when we head to tunnel number one, the Calico Mine. They are that you must remain seated at all times. Keep your head, arms, legs, and hands inside the confines of the car. Also, there's no smoking, eating, or drinking, and there's no flash talking for that. Those covered and everybody seated, we're going to head on to the mine. Stay seated on board.
This here is Pete Sluice Box McGee. I discovered this here Calico Mountain back in 1882. You might say I'm the pappy of this here gold mine.
Conditions, you need a big old cavern like this with a limestone ceiling. With the right time. amount of water driven through a conduit with the right mineral content. And after several hundred thousand, maybe a million years, you get all these beautiful stalactites and stalactites. As we continue through the caverns, folks, we're going to turn down to the left side of the train. That's where it's a little bit dark and gloomy. Not as colorful. That's because those parts of the caverns are pretty deep. Go back pretty far. In fact, we don't know how far. And what secrets they're contained in there, too.
Thank you.